vaccine nationalism, how does it work? You know, poor countries, they don't have the resources. They may either partner with, you know, third countries, which are possibly wanting to test their efficacy. How do you pre-order these vaccines? How do you book your doses?
So this is where the COVAX mechanism may play a role. There is a global fundraising effort ongoing